Day of Francesmas I gave to Mother Dear a good clip around the ear. On the second day of Francesmas I gave to Mother Dear two gyppy hips and a good clip around the ear. On the third day of Francesmas I gave to Mother Dear three chocolate shits, two gyppy hips and a good clip around the ear. On the fourth day of Francesmas I gave to Mother Dear four mince pies with flies in, three chocolate shits, two gyppy hips and a good clip around the ear. On the fifth day of Francesmas I gave to Mother Dear five bloody bills, four mince pies with flies in, three chocolate shits, two gyppy hips and a good clip around the ear. Francesmas I gave to Mother Dear six enormous hungry pythons, five bloody bills, four mince pies with flies in, three chocolate shits, two gyppy hips and a good clip around the ear. On the seventh day of Francesmas I gave to Mother Dear seven rainy days in Abergele, six enormous hungry pythons, five bloody bills, four mince pies with flies in, three chocolate chips, two gyppy hips and a good clip around the ear. On the eighth day of Francesmas I gave to Mother Dear eight disappointing tepid coffees with no coffee mate available, seven rainy days in Abergele, six enormous hungry pythons, five bloody bills, four mince pies with flies in, three chocolate shits, two gyppy hips and a good clip around the ear. On the ninth day of Francesmas I gave to Mother Dear nine immovable mirrors positioned directly underneath the most unflattering lighting imaginable, eight disappointing tepid coffees with no coffee mate available, seven rainy days in Abergele, six enormous hungry pythons, five bloody bills, four mince pies with flies in, three chocolate shits, two gyppy hips and a good clip around the ear. On the tenth day of Francesmas I gave to Mother Dear 10 piles of rabies infested rodents in see-through swimsuits, all having an endless group argument, nine immovable mirrors positioned directly underneath the most unflattering of lighting imaginable, eight disappointing tepid coffees with no coffee mate available, seven rainy days in Abergele, six enormous hungry pythons, five bloody bills, four mince pies with flies in, three chocolate shits, two gyppy hips and a good clip around the ear. On the 11th day of Francesmas I gave to Mother Dear 11 TikTok teachers giving us a tour of their ideologically driven nonsensical classrooms, 10 piles of rabies infested rodents in see-through swimsuits all having an endless in-group argument, 9 immovable mirrors positioned directly underneath the most unflattering of lighting imaginable, 8 disappointing tepid coffees with no coffee mate available, 7 rainy days in Abergele, 6 enormous hungry pythons, 5 bloody bills, 4 mince pies with flies in, 3 chocolate chips, 2 gyppy hips and a good clip around the ear. On the 12th day of Francesmas I gave to Mother Dear 12 dystopian films with terrible endings in which you play the real-life ill-fated protagonist, 11 TikTok teachers giving us a tour of their ideologically driven nonsensical classroom, 10 piles of rabies-infested rodents in see-through swimsuits all having an endless in-group argument, 9 immovable mirrors positioned directly underneath the most unflattering of lighting imaginable, 8 disappointing tepid coffees with no coffee mate available, 7 rainy days in Abergele, 6 enormous hungry pythons, 5 bloody bills, 4 mince pies with flies in, 3 chocolate chips, 2 gyppy hips and a good clip around the ear, and a good clip around the ear. There ain't no partridge in a pear tree here. He hasn't been seen for years. Flew away in a storm of his own tears. Partridge in a pear tree. Oh, partridge, are you still out there? Looking for a song to care. But you just met with another blank stare. Partridge in a pear tree. You must have pissed off a god somewhere. You must have hurt somebody. You must have made a lot of hearts break. You might have left a lot of suffering in your wake. Because there's only so much people can take. What the fuck even are you? Are you a bird? Could I draw you? Assuming I wanted to. Partridge in a pear tree. In a pear tree. Merry Christmas, mother.